cooking grease, wet wipes, and lots of other stuff get flushed down the sewers, creating fatbergs that clog pipes and drain wallets. You can keep things running smoothly by properly disposing of these items. Trash it, don't flush it.